Now, the Astronaut March is not an easy song to sing. And not to play, for playing is not so easy either, but it is a tribute to the men who started our country in the race for space with the Russians. And also it's a tribute to some of these people that have actually perished in that fatal fire of one of the capsules that was still standing on the ground. Astronauts so brave, whose courage takes them into space. They risk the lives and defy death to magnify old glory's grace. We are so proud of you, John Glenn, perfecting Project Mercury. Though your orbit first was postponed, your spaceflight did make history. Yes, our whole nation held its breath to see you go. But you came back to us down below. Hearts were filled with glowing pride, which no one more could hide. And so we burst in song, come on, let's sing along, and shout hooray for the USA. We now can lift our eyes, we far beyond the skies, to conquer worlds that now seem still so far away. It's hard to serve night. Nations all in brotherhood divine, reaching for planets, reaching for the moon, will not be reality soon. The inspiration you gave our nation, your perseverance and your skill, make you a hero, your goal to follow. You gave our country such a thrill. The golden dawn of a great tomorrow is shining up on every hill. Hail to the men whom we now salute. Hail to John Glenn, Shepard Rissom, all those concerned who live.